There's two girls. There's Bob. The other one, the dark one. Well, what do you think of her now that she's growing older? Do you still like her as much as you?
Of course.
Okay, well, you can't be kennel-blind.
No.
I like her, but from the beginning, I'm saying that she's tilted. Nothing will be done then. She's always so happy to be out.
Yeah.
She loves to be out. Oh, what I was getting at, you can get a good head study or a good picture of the dog. I've got something I want to do for you. Matt said the head was out of focus on the picture of the baby, but I don't see that much. But I can focus her out of focus. So, get a good picture.
Okay. The other thing is, if you notice the puppies, because they're smaller, they're shorter. But she's going through that stage. So this is the one I beat her. This is the one Felipe took her.
Make a big difference in knowing the back and the other thing
at that age.
Yeah. I haven't seen the pedigree on either of them. What would you read to this when the time comes with it?